this record-breaking pass has rocketed into the number one position as the steepest pass in South Africa, with an average gradient of 1 in 5.567, and to add to this impressive statistic is that it's gravel all the way. It's a short pass at just 2.6 kilometers, but it packs no less than 9 hairpin bends into that short distance. We recommend a high-clearance 4x4 vehicle for this pass. It's named after the peak that forms the Horseshoe Bend near the confluence of the Tsitsa and Tina rivers, called Mpendweni, which has a summit height of 408 meters. The pass presents dense indigenous bush along the first half, whereafter it breaks out into open grassland where magnificent views of the three main rivers can be seen. This is a road that ends at the last village at the northwestern end of the Horseshoe Bend in the Tsitsa River. Only the most dedicated pass hunters will seek this one out, as it involves a long and complex route to get there, and then you still have to retrace your path all the way back to Lebodi.